Luke starting forward. His pass to Toffoli took a hard bounce, and he has to send it back to Brat. Now Jack Hughes with a full head of steam feeds Tyler Toffoli. The new acquisition rips it in! His first goal as a Devil gives New Jersey the lead!
Great to see Tyler Toffoli get himself on the board.
Marino's working through it right now.
No question. Sometimes you're just, not quite sure to go, stay.
Toffoli is free and he scores! The former Canadian gives the Devils the lead in Montreal.
And I'm serious, I used to say that when I was fired up.
Yeah.
Bill, but no, that was a hole.
Toffoli scores again! The Devils' power play is on fire. 11 for 25 to start the year. Suzuki centers, Hughes intercepts, he feeds Toffoli. Now he's got another chance for the hat trick. Toffoli completes the hat trick, and the Devils lead 5-2.
Where does this start, Bill? Again, a good defensive play.
Down below the goal line, and Jack Hughes filling the void at the point for his younger brother. Now they get into their normal spot as the shot from Hamilton didn't make it through. Timo Meyer's blast block, and they score! It's set up for Tyler Toffoli. He's red hot, and the Devils are on the board. And ricochets up in the air, and it's Jack Hughes. Out for Luke. Younger brother Luke Hughes. Backhands one, save made, rebound, score! It's Tyler Toffoli's second, and the Devils have taken the lead.
Known enterers here in Brat and both Hughes brothers, and they get it in easily this time. Here's Luke Hughes, moves it, Brat in front, score! Tyler Toffoli does it again! A power play goal, tie game!
Or Nico Hischier in the lineup. Everybody moves up a spot or three. And for McLeod, who's an outstanding role player, that's a great opportunity on the top line.
Marino, far side, shot, score! The Devils strike first for only the third time this season. Tyler Toffoli, his team-leading eighth goal of the year.
For Holtz now, he has more than made up for it with that assist.
Just
first of the year.
Quick release. Holtz wastes no time as that puck's on his stick. But
here comes Brat to Toffoli, looking for more. He scores! Open up the floodgates. It's 5-2 Devils. Still a delayed penalty situation. Jack Hughes back pedaling. He shoots. Calvary kicks. Rebounds. He scores! Tyler Toffoli puts it in. 2-0 Devils.
Just don't want to see them cheat for offense and all of a sudden give a boatload of outnumbered situations. When it's there, take it.
Hughes drops it back to his brother. Holtz shoots, save, Levi, rebound, score! Toffoli's second, and a quick response. Luke's pass a little wide of Jack, forcing Hischier to retrieve it. Gets it back to Luke Hughes. Here's Jack with a lot of space. Centers, Toffoli's turned away! Rebound, score! Toffoli cleans up his mess, and the Devils lead by two!
And Nico Hischier is down and banged up after that goal.
By Jesper Bratt, and Luke Hughes plays it ahead toward Jack Hughes before it's intercepted by Blackenberg. Bratt with a takeaway, Toffoli's free, he shoots, he scores! There you go, Dad, a goal with Tyler on Dad's night. Said he hadn't had any of them during our interview at the first period on Dad's night. And Tyler Toffoli scores for Dad to make it 3-1. Detroit 31-19. They've tied the game on a Timo Meyer goal. His second tonight. Here's Jesper Bratt. He shoots, deflected, score! And the Devils lead! Tyler Toffoli makes it 3-2. What it does for these netminders, when you give them that next opportunity. Obviously, Akira had the great playoffs last year, and Dawes off to a good start here, and the Devils are rolling as Tyler Toffoli blasts it home.
Wow, this is a rocket from Toffoli.
Vlasic shoots just wide of net. Brat finds the loose puck, flips it, bounces off Vlasic right to Tyler Toffoli, and he bangs it in the empty net. Seals it 4-2. shaving rule apply to coaches too? Is Patrick Waugh going to have to shave the beard that he had coaching Colorado?
You know what? Those kind of.
Toffoli blasts it in. And hopefully this will be the one that breaks the seal for Tyler Toffoli. 6-2. Corner, what did you like about the Devils' first period that has them in this position and you want to see more of in period two?
Well, I like their quick puck movement. I like them in transition.
Toffoli in transition, he scores! Back-to-back games with a goal for Tyler Toffoli! 3-1!
They do. They come hard. You got to settle it down and get positionally better, but Marshall outsmarts Kevin Ball there.
Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli's second gives the Devils a jump before intermission. Cuts to the front, he feeds for Brad, he shoots, Holtz and got it going down!
Holtz was buckled, what a shift for Holtz.
Luke Hughes intercepts 3-on-2. Luke Hughes feeds, shot, he scores! Sure to Foley, Palat, Brad, Nemitz, and Hughes out. Nemitz wants it. He shoots, deflected, rebound, score! Tyler Toffoli puts it in, and it's back to a one-goal game. One guy came off, and they kept on playing. Here's Jack Hughes accelerating ahead. Hughes in the slot, works it wide. Heischer sets up Toffoli, a lot of space. He uncorks and hits the cross. Luke Hughes flips it up the wall to Jesper Bratt. Bratt takes it at the dot. Jack calling for it, he gets it. Slides it across, Bratt on top, rebound, score! Tyler Toffoli against his former team! Tie game!
And I'll see all the people in their faces, and it's just top of the world for them. All right! Yes, yes, yes!
That's Tyler Toffoli with the goal for New Jersey to give the Devils a 2-0 lead.
Luke Hughes back for Jesper Bratt again. Jack has a head of steam. He works down toward the wall. He loops behind net, probing, comes to Toffoli, scores! Power play goal, the Devils are back within one. Bratt rips it, it is blocked off Leeson's skate.
They've got a tired group of family killers.
That hits the post and Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli on the power play with 2:57 to go. It's a one-goal game.
Knows that he needs to keep the machine oiled.
And Toffoli shoots and scores! His first as a Winnipeg Jet.
Oh, the quick strike. Tyler Toffoli gets his first point as a Winnipeg Jet. And the Jets up now by 4.
And he'll hear it from the crowd. They're on their feet.
Set of faceoffs tonight. Monahan won that one. This is Shifley. Shoots, looking for a redirect. And Toffoli's got another.
Well, if you're going to get one, you might as well get two. Tyler Toffoli again. And it's 5-0.
Toffoli needs a long pass. And Monahan is on the move. Driving the goal is DeMello. Ehlers,
short pass to Toffoli, shoots and scores! Toffoli with his third goal as a Jet in the last two, and it's 3-0 Winnipeg.
That shot's blocked and now just chipped out the center ice, knocked down, and here comes Tyler Toffoli, scores!
Bullseye, 30 for Tyler Toffoli.
Calgary penalty, Pionk takes it off, and Domestikov wins. Ehlers to his right, it gets to Ehlers, backdoor feed to Foley, out front for Domestikov, and they score! Foley, Manson leaves it, and he looked for the redirect in front, but he couldn't get enough stick on it as it was sent through by Lekkonen. Now Connor, he's got Tyler Toffoli right in, he scores! Tyler Toffoli, 5-0 Winnipeg! Finding Niederreiter, he left it for him, he flipped it around the board, just left to go to Pionk. Smart play, he knew Ehlers was waiting. Ehlers, back in front of the net, Toffoli scores!